to play with you Friday. You're too noisy. Yeah.
Friday and I are enjoying ourselves down here at the beach as normal, as we normally do on the weekends. We're gonna head back, wake up Sophia. Right, buddy? Where did you go? Come on. Come on, let's go. We were just about to head home and wake up Sophia when we saw something interesting in the water, so we thought we'd come and check it out.
What's that, eh, buddy? Is that scuba divers?
Wow, dogs are awesome. Even though Friday can't see anybody and he didn't see anybody go into the water, somehow it seems like he knows that there are people out there in the water.
In the car, come on, let's go. In the car. Let's go in the car, let's go get Sophia. Come on. Come on. Oh. Police car, be careful. They might arrest you. Too much barking. You know, Friday, when we picked you out when you were a puppy, when you were 10 days old, when we met the owner of the mother, we went to see you, right? And the first thing he said to us was that your mother never barks and was a really quiet dog. And he said that probably the puppies will be really quiet. What the heck happened to you? Eh? You're not quiet. That's false advertising. Maybe we have to take you back, exchange you for a quieter dog. What do you think about that?
Yeah.
say goodbye to Honest Ed. 2016 ends and Honest Ed.
Seat.
Yeah, I got a good seat in my window seat.
Yeah.